haven't seen this webtoon in 11 years. Let's see, is this any good as I remembered?
This is a
2011 was an interesting year to be alive.